Goodbye.
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 Doesn't feel like we're gonna die in a cloudy smoke of ashes.
Well, not just that, but the heat. Yeah. Like 115 degrees or whatever it was.
Yeah, crazy. Sarah and I are going to Vier. We're gonna walk, get some exercise, get some groceries, gonna make some Chinese chicken salad.
We're so healthy.
We're so healthy. Except for that dressing is just sugar, basically.
Oh, well. Oh, you don't have to tell them that.
Wow. Don't worry, we got salsa. Got all our groceries.
Salsa and lettuce.
Salsa and lettuce.
That's all we need, like.
Pretty much.
And chips.
Chips.
It's all music until that little thing.
I forgot I was filming.
No. No, please work.
Why?
No.
Internet.
So Peter and I have been kind of napping all day, but I've been pretty productive. Actually, you know what? Peter's the only one that actually slept. I sort of like rested for a bit, but I knew I couldn't take a nap. But Peter passed out for like an hour.
Get rid of my apple.
It's gonna get calmer.
Anyway, I'm going over to my mom's house right now to go help her pick out an outfit. She's doing this big like presentation thing, and she has to be like in a video for the company she works with. She works for, so she's gonna be doing that, and I'm super proud of her. But yeah, she needs my opinions on what to wear. And so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm going over there. I'm gonna pick up Kylie. Kylie spent the night with her last night since we had night market happening. And that's all I have to say. It's one thing. Making Kylie's lunch in her little bento box.
Super cute.
Super adorable.
Distribute salsa.
Got some bell peppers in here with our little sandwich. Super cute.
Hello.
Somebody has a tired face.
Tell them what you're cooking, Peter.
I'm making noodles.
Well, tell me a little more than that. Anything special?
Nope, just noodles.
Great.
I just make noodles.
Alright, well that's it for the vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.
It's been really fast.
Got the super broth going on. Got some meat. We got some organic edamame spaghetti. No, I'm okay. I trust you. Let's just eat. And Peter's been in his pajamas all day. Congrats on your life.
Is this Iron Man?
Yes.
Arm fist.
Wow, look at the sky. Hear those wonderful dogs. Sir, your dog is so well behaved. How's the soup coming? Ooh.
It's really good. Actually,
it smells so delicious.
No, you have to try a little bit.
I'm gonna eat it.
But you gotta try just the soup by itself.
Okay.
I'm surprised at how well it turned out. It's actually really good.
Wow, that's really yummy.
I'm so surprised.
Sorry, yum. It's actually really good. Okay, we could probably add it in the noodles or like do the noodles.
We'll do the noodles right now. I'm just gonna let this simmer on low.
Thanks for cooking.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. Look at how beautiful. Look at how beautiful.
It's so good.
It's good?
Oh my gosh. Yes.
Gotta get some of this.
Are eggshells okay to be tossed in the thing?
In the
garbage disposal? No.
In the
garden?
Yeah,
yes.
Good for it, right?
Yeah. We're gonna watch some anime, some Boku no Hero.
Oh yeah.
And eat our dinner. Is it good, Kai? Is it Kylie approved?
It's a bunny.
Cute.
Okay.
Good morning, everyone. I have to be kind of quiet because Peter's still sleeping. I think he's not feeling that well. Anyway, I have to find my battery charger because I have not charged this in like 4 days. I've made myself a matcha latte. Looks really good, and I'm just covering this because I have tasks lined up right here. I'm going to fill in my September section of my bullet journal and do a little time lapse if my camera will allow me to. It's time.
It's time.
For the
pumpkin spice. I can't do it.
Pumpkin spice latte. It's time.
You can't.
It's time.
It's time.
It's time for. It's time for. Why is Yoshi's motorcycle backpack stuck to my door? Makes the door so much heavier to open. Oh wait, my house keys. Gotta have that. Okay. We're gonna go to Starbucks. Peter's gonna get himself a pumpkin spice latte.
Yes, I am.
Little known fact, Peter loves them.
I hate the stigma behind them. Why can't Asian men love pumpkin spice lattes too? Why does it only have to be white women?
It's not just white women, is it? It's just basic women, right?
I don't know.
That's the thing.
But they don't understand how good pumpkin spice latte is.
Well, I bet you a lot of people who make fun of pumpkin spice latte has never even tried it. It's all goodness.
I love it too, actually. You should start a club, Asian Men for Pumpkin Spice Lattes.
This belongs to us too. Oh wait, no, I just realized, are we perpetuating a bad stereotype in that sense? Because technically, pumpkin spice latte is known for white women and Asian men like it. Does that mean that Asian men are feminine?
It's okay. About yourself is a lie.
I've been fighting the wrong fight.
Yeah, so you're gonna need a hairbrush and you're gonna need this thing, this hair putty. It's you gotta get the one that says overworked, you know, because it works really hard.
It's so dumb.
All right, so
this one is so like first, ridiculous.
What I don't get is, oh my gosh, I do want to make more. I want to get started back on my YouTube channel, but it's just I'm watching it. It's so all over the place. Like my videos have so many different things. Like I gotta start sorting them better. I do quite like this one though. It's just so stupid.
Turn on your hair
straightener
to.
Oh,
man.
It's so stupid.
Why were you playing like a stoner in this?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna turn that off because it's steaming.
I actually wasn't trying to play a stoner.
The next thing you're gonna want to do is
you just look dumb.
So you get, like that nice
Your character is just like just a dummy.
I know, I play so many dumb characters.
See how it's glossy? I can't
talk right now. Your problem means...
I can't talk right now. I really need to get this done.
If she says...
I'm fine.
Your problem means...
I'm fine. I'm really okay.
This one was more like...
It means...
A joke on...
The cops are involved. And
people being... Like, it's actually serious.
Yeah. Like, yeah. I think a lot of the videos that I have, a lot of them are, like, BS'd and jokes and stuff like that, but then sometimes it actually has, like, actual
messages. Yeah, this one was real. Like, this one was,
this
like...
This one has a real message.
Yeah.
It means no.
Except when it means
no.
The cops are involved.
I really need to start getting used to waking up at 7.
We gotta start sleeping
so
earlier.
So tired.
I woke up at 6.
You woke up at 6? No, you didn't.
I did, and then I went back to sleep.
Oh. I woke you up this morning at 7-ish.
I woke up at around 6:30 as well.
I woke up at like 6. No, you 10? Didn't.
Yeah, I did. I woke up and I went back to sleep.
Oh. Because I was up at 6:45-ish, and you were totally asleep.
Yeah, just asleep, I know. And then your alarm went off.
My alarm went off at 7.
No.
6:50.
Yeah. And I did not wake up for that.
You
then
did
my
not
alarm
wake
went.
Up. And your alarm is so much louder than mine.
And then I did wake up.
And then you did wake up. But mine is like peacefully, it like peacefully
yours
wakes
is
me
too.
Up. Kylie's starting gymnastics. Are you excited?
Second day?
You've already been?
Oh, dag.
Oh, she must have gone.
I went the wrong way. I gotta go that way, right?
Yeah, you have to go that way.
Yeah, I went the wrong way.
Whoops. No, I have to applaud them. Good job. This is Peter's glorious outfit of the day. How was gymnastics?
It was good. What?
We got fish for Pokey. Yeah, we're having Pokey tonight. Whoa!
Do you have water?
I don't have water. I asked you if you wanted to bring your water bottle and you said, no, they have a water fountain. Got some homemade poke. Yum. Gonna watch some anime with my family.
Anime, family.
Family!
Wow, rhyme.
I know, I'm so good at it.